come here?
Poor, poor Alden. All that potential squandered. Your father would have been so disappointed.
You dare mention my father! I'll kill you! All of you! Tear you from limb to limb!
Zeke, get out of here! Run!
Zeke yanked the ray sphere out of its cradle and was caught between Alden and Kessler. It was definitely time to escape, but he just stood there, petrified. You see, through the fear, he realized that the key to his dreams, the tool to make him superpowered, was right between his hands. Asshole makes the choice to kill thousands, stealing their lives so that he'll be transformed, and then... nothing. Everyone's fine. No change at all. Kessler's first to grasp the situation. Claims to know what's wrong. If Zeke brings him the ray sphere, Kessler will be able to give Zeke the powers he craves. My best friend looks me in the eye and then makes his second mistake. Alden goes ballistic at the loss of the sphere. The tower shakes and it starts to rip apart. But I was just dumbfounded. Barely felt the